Hey there, I wanted to give you a brief tour of our two-bedroom villa here at Saratoga Springs. This is the renovated room. We're in Congress Park. Now I will say this, today's checkout day, so it's not the pristine way it is when you arrive, but I'll show you around. When you first walk in, you'll have this table, which you can see all our luggage sitting out right here, but you have a mirror here. We're gonna go directly into the living room because I think this is the coolest. You have your table right here, chairs, bench. Then you come out here, you have a kitchen, you have a sink, dishwasher, which I have running. We had some Lucky Charms and Frosted Flakes and Coke, obviously. But you have a full coffee pot here with your coffee. All your dishes, plates, all that is stored in here. Toaster, oven, refrigerator that is full. Microwave, all that fun stuff. Love the light fixture, the leather stuff. I love the statues, love all this. If you were wanting a bed in this room, you could pull this down and you would see that this folds into a bed and you have a nice picture back there, which is wonderful. Then you can come out here, you have a TV. This is another bed right here. So this room actually ends up sleeping 9 people, if you would like. You have a balcony out here. The balcony is wonderful and even has a view, if you can see through there, of Saratoga, or not Saratoga Springs, Disney Springs. And that is awesome. We're gonna come back this way and we will go into the master. Like I said, we're on checkout day. So not everything is having the beds made up and things like that. Before we go into the master bathroom, I'm going to take us into the master room. Now, the beds are not made up because we are checking out. I know I already said that, but you have your king bed, art over that. Love the lamps, love the mirror, love the cabinets. You know, you can see that it has multiple options. Have a good TV, have a good lamp, and you have a window right here. Right here, you look out and you have a very small view of Disney Springs. Into the bathroom. You have a bathroom with a bathtub, as you can see the towels. You have the sink, the vanity, and then you come into here and you get the shower. The shower is in this separate room, so it's kind of a main room shower, and you also have your toilet in here with your leaf art there. Then you come in this way. And you have right here the washer and dryer where you can wash and dry your clothes. That's awesome, actually. And then right here, you have another entrance. I'll show you to the shower room, which is great. We're gonna walk around here to down the hallway, which is an extensive hallway. As you can see, we have a towel hanging. I love this. It's actually a coat rack, but I love how this works out. You have a toilet. We loved this backsplash, or whatever this thing is called. That'll look great, and the shower heads were also wonderful. So that was awesome. And you have a double vanity over on this side, which is beautiful. As I said earlier, beds are not made up. So sorry for that. But there is that there. And you have a window and a chair here in that bedroom. Thank you so much for joining us on the tour. Hope you enjoyed it, and hopefully you'll stay at Saratoga Springs in a two-bedroom villa.